Hi guys, it's Sammy again from the Perot Museum of Nature and Science. I've been spending lots of time outside my backyard, as you can see, making all kinds of observations and asking questions. So my question of the day is, why is the sky blue and why does it appear to change color at sunset? Let's do an experiment at home and find out. We'll need a rectangular container with some water in it, a very small amount of milk, just a few drops, just like that. We're also going to need a light source. I'm going to use a lamp, but you can use a flashlight or your phone. You'll want to be doing this experiment in a room where you can turn the lights on and off. Now, before we get started, we have to first talk about light. Did you know that the light coming from the sun is actually a mixture of all the colors of the rainbow? Together, these colors combine to form white light. We can see all of these colors separate when the light is bent or refracted through something like a prism, or in this case, my glass cup. See the rainbow on my wall? This will be important to remember later. As sunlight travels from the sun to the earth, it has to pass through our atmosphere. Look, there's you. Let's see what happens when the sun is right above our heads. What color do you see? It looks blue. Our atmosphere is filled with air molecules, and they get in the way of the sunlight, causing it to bounce around like our glass did earlier. Different colors will bounce around more than others, and blue light bounces a lot. Now let's do that same experiment, but looking at our water from the other side. Do you see that? Now the water looks orange and yellow like a sunset. What's going on here? At the end of the day or early in the morning, sunlight has a much longer journey through the atmosphere before it reaches you and me. By this time, most of the blue light has already scattered away, leaving colors that don't scatter as easily behind, like our vibrant reds and our oranges.
All right, guys, we did it. We figured out why the sky is blue. If you try this experiment at home, I have one final thing for you to think about, and that is, why do you think that the sky is blue but not green or purple? Something else to think about. So I can't wait to amaze our brains together at home next time, and I hope you guys had fun. See ya.